to work now properly.
JT, walk away with that. And more! So I've noticed it's quite a long day, right?
Yeah,
we started dead early.
Yes.
We're finishing kind of late.
Yes. Are you going to be here for the whole
I think I am. Yeah, don't
worry. What time did you start?
I was here at 6:30 this morning. Oh, I was up sharp, yeah.
I didn't see you.
Lindsay, I've been skulking around, you see.
Oh, right. Yeah. I got picked up at 5:30 this morning and I got here at like just after 6:30. And I had hair and makeup, but I didn't actually start anything till about 45 minutes ago.
Yeah.
So, and that was, it's like 4 o'clock now.
Yeah.
So what on earth have you been doing?
Eating.
Is that all it is?
Pavlova, makeup, bit more pavlova.
There's a trough out the back.
A bit of a hair blow dry and a roast dinner.
Forget the executives, forget the directors. I'm with probably the most important woman on set today. This is Jane. She is the manager of the Saturdays. Hello, Jane.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
So as a manager, what is your role here today? What are you doing?
To make sure that everything goes smoothly and the girls are happy and the director's happy and video commissioner's happy and record company happy and that everyone goes away with what we came to do.
You're basically here to spread joy and make people happy.
Joy, probably not.
And how are the girls? Are they finding it okay today? Are they demanding on you at all, on your resources?
Never.
No? There's no tantrums or strops or anything like that? I was going to say, they all seem incredibly chirpy.
No, they are. They're joking apart, they really are. They're amazing girls, actually, on a day like this. Video days are always long.
I was going to say, it's like a normal day for you.
No, but videos are always long.
It's quite late in the day now. How's it gone so far?
I don't even know what the time is. We've been here quite a long time. We've been here probably about 14 hours, I'd say, now.
Yeah.
And we still have, like, half the video to shoot, don't we? Because we've only done one look, so this is our second look. We haven't done anything in this look
yet. One look takes about 5 years, so no doubt we'll still be here tomorrow.
Do you reckon so?
Definitely.
Is there, like, a plan B for if you run over? Is everyone coming back, or are you going to have to film it at home on a handy cam?
No, we'll have to stay here.
You get your allocated slot for about an hour of makeup each and your hair done. But, you know, Vanessa and Frankie were shot first, so they had to go into makeup first and then...
Do you get breaks and is there time to do fun things?
There's one lunch break.
Is that it?
And that is
the whole
day. No, sometimes you get a tea, which is
I love that one.
6 o'clock.
That's
and they
always
bring,
the best
like,
one.
Spring rolls.
Okay.
And, like,
always spring rolls.
Don't they?
I love them.
Like spring rolls.
That's why later in the video I'm always a bit more.
Yeah.
Because I've been at those spring rolls.
And the other people are a bit distant because you've got spring roll on the breath.
Exactly.
The camera's a little bit further away.
A few extra curves, you know. We call them curves, not fat.
That's what it is. It's all about the curves.
On your belly.
Exactly.
How do you feel out there then? Because I was thinking, I couldn't go out there in front of all those people and kind of perform. Can you teach me the sexiness?
Imagine, this is going to be good for you. I don't do this, but this is good for a learner.
Okay.
You're squinting because the sun's in your eyes, so get
right,
that.
Okay. No, right, there's the squint.
No, come on, that's too much.
Okay, there.
That's it.
Right? Really?
Yeah. And then you're blowing bubbles.
Okay, what sort of bubbles? Like that sort of bubble?
Like, do you know what?
Do I just look like I'm ill?
I think you should stick to your normal face.
I'm just going to go and dance, Pete.
Baby, the harder you work, the further you get with me, with me. I think you can. Turn up, prepare to make sure that you can keep with me, with me. I think you can.
I've just been doing my shot. I've actually been
on the top of those stairs up there. But it's all gridded, actually, and I was trying to walk in these heels, so that was a bit tricky, but they smoothed it out and they put some wood down there, so it's all good. And now Rochelle's just kicking off hers.
Don't go slow, that is not the way we play. Slowly ain't my kind of game. Ready, set,
what are you off to do next? What's the next part of the day?
A group catwalk.
What does that mean?
Which means
there's wind in the hair, you're walking down the catwalk, imagining, you know, you're Kate Moss.
Blowing the bubbles.
Not looking like Kate Moss, but you can imagine.
Lovely. Well, go and get ready for the catwalk. I don't quite know how you're going to do that. A bit of lunging, maybe.
Are you going to come and have a look at the catwalk?
Wow, I'll come and take a look later on, yeah.
That's great.
Will you do me like a...
Yeah. Well, I don't know why I'm limbering up.
You definitely haven't done the catwalk before, have you?
No. What are you going to do?
You're supposed to shoulders back.
Shoulders back.
Boobies
tummy
out.
In. Mm-hmm. Tummy in.
Tummy
right.
in.
Ooh.
When you walk, you need to really sit into your hip.
Okay.
So, like, you know, like you drop your weight on your hip.
Right.
Let me see.
She's got it going, this one.
So, hang on. Which way am I dropping now?
Whichever way you walk. So you walk with one foot and then you drop.
That feels very strange.
You know, it's kind of like that. It needs work, but that's you're getting
there. And, you know, do that with the face at the same time.
Mm. Squinting, blowing bubbles. I look like a zombie, don't I? It's not working. I'm going to leave it to you guys.
Yeah.
Brilliant. See you later, guys. Bye-bye. There you go. Right, I'm going to have a peek through this. You look away. Look away. After this, bit of a rest. And then off on tour again.
Well, rehearsal tour.
Next week.
Oh yeah.
And the week after that.
What does that involve? Does that involve you all just getting together in a room in sort of like, jogging,
you know,
bottoms?
Yeah.
Oh my god, full on tracksuits. We do not look hot.
No, it's cool. We love it.
I'm amazed you bother with those. Just go in your pajamas. Pajamas, dressing gown, pa-pow.
No? I don't think that would be cool.
No?
No.
Lots of flexibility. And so far then, today, is it as you imagined it? Because I guess that before you start these things, you think, wow, we've got one day to shoot a video. It could go really right or really wrong.
It's looking great. It's looking better than I imagined. The girls look fantastic. I think it's the best they've ever looked.
Mm.
And we're a bit late, but apart from that, it's fine.
These things notoriously run late.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, it's fine. I'd be worried if we were on time. Yeah, and are you already at this stage planning the next video? Is your little brain ticking away out there?
Always,
going,
yeah. And they're about to go on the tour, so after that, they'll be well-versed.
You going to head down to the tour?
Yeah.
Can you get me some free tickets?
Yeah.
You're in charge of things.
Certainly.
Thank you very much.
How many do you want?
I won't push my
just
luck.
Just one.
Just a couple. Yeah, just one just for me. Yeah. I'll sit at the back of my own. That'll be fine. Lovely. Ross, everyone.
Yeah.
Round of applause, just from me. There you go.
Thanks. Thank you.
That's all right. Thank you.
No, fine.
Do you want me kind of in the middle or to one side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
In my time, that's the way I usually go. And when I feel fine, that's when I'll be letting you know.
Yeah. let's do it on the other side because
show me your tattoo.
So we're just accessorising this look and thinking that a gold necklace would just kind of break up the black vest and the black gloves and tie in brilliantly with the Charlotte Olympia gold heel.
Nice heel.
The concept for the work video was to really come up with a much sexier, edgier, new image for the girls. Sort of tough black leather, distressed denim, patent boots, lots of rips all over the jeans, so just to give things a much more broken down, tougher feel. Well, I think this is just going to be the start of a new image for them. Still keeping the feel of the group as they are, but just taking it to a new level.
So this is quite different to your other videos that you've done. Because I went in there and I thought, when are they bringing in the bright, colourful bits? The last one looked like a Kath Kidson set. Yeah. It's a bit Aguilera, shall we say, isn't it?
Okay. Yes, it is. The set and stuff is. Mm. Everyone has a different look for each single and it keeps it interesting. And I think when we started off, we were a lot younger and we were kind of seeing where things are going. And I think it's just fun for this video. I mean, the next song might be something a bit more upbeat and we might be a bit
more colourful.
Is this the finished look now?
Kind of. I need to get a bit more oiled up, maybe put some shoes on.
Yeah, that would be good, because it's damp out there.
Yes, it's wet.
There's one thing I know, this video is going to be wet.
It's wet. Yeah. And we've got dancers, and we've just got to try and look hot.
OK. I'm going to leave you to it for now, Nick. Cool. And Frankie, please try not to ruin Nick's work too much, OK? Because he seems like a nice guy. I'd hate for...
Get in.
No, that's all right, no worries. It's all about the hair. So I imagine, as a manager, you have a grand plan. Is there a flip chart somewhere with the next 5 years mapped out of what Saturdays are going to do? And is that kept strictly under lock and key?
Yes.
Really? So, without giving too much away from your big flip chart master plan, what is the next album going to be like?
I think it's going to be incredible.
I'm looking forward to it.
No, it really is a really exciting period for the Saturdays. They're going off to Asia, they're going to be going to America, and they're going to be doing another tour, so, you know... They're about to go on this tour around the UK, so it's, you know...
Busy. But we like work. That is why we're here today.
Now work, you know, you gotta...
Very good. I can see you're getting everywhere, even into the studio now. Your musical influence. I saw you looking at the monitor earlier on, a couple of you, and were you happy with what you've seen? Do you look good enough?
Yeah, I mean, you can never tell from watching yourself, because only from what we do, though, you use like a 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Yeah. It'll be like a tiny bit of that, but from what we've seen, it looks good.
I saw the bits in slow-mo. They look pretty cool.
They look
great. It looks quite weird because it looks like you are yawning because you're kind of singing the lyrics very slowly. But it's excellent stuff. How are you going to relax? Is there a plan or are you just going to go straight to bed now that this day is over?
Yeah, 2 days off.
2 days off?
Just chill.
Is that it?
Yeah.
You're just going to lie down and do nothing?
Just lie down and not do anything.
A bath and bed.
Oh,
bath and bed.
Sounds good.
Gosh, what's become of you rock and pop stars these days?
I know, you're right.
We're boring.